There is nowhere to run, Shang Tsung. Nowhere to hide. We have banded together to rid all timelines of your evil. The threat you pose to them ends today.
Such certainty, Liu Kang, that this battle will end in your favor.
It can end no other way, because across all timelines, the arc of history bends toward justice.
Does it? In this timeline, it bends toward me. Behold, Liu Kang, the hell I unleash upon you.
Thinking you can win is arrogant presumption.
Fight! How quickly will you flame out?
Fight.
Thank you, Kitana.
You're welcome. Now hurry. There's no time to waste. I'll stain these stairs with your blood.
Assist me, Quan Chi.
Your defenses have failed, Shang Tsung. This is over.
I do not think so.
Realize, sorcerer, that you've brought this on yourself. Avarice and ego have again proved your undoing. We have no choice but to eradicate you.
It is you who will be eradicated. You and your followers. And once you are dead, all timelines will be mine.
Your position is precarious. To survive, you must submit.
Yes. The question you must ask is, if Liu Kang couldn't finish us, how possibly could you?
Fight.
And they called me the Chosen One. Glad to live up to your example. Shall we? You have done more than enough. Please permit me to end this. May that be the last we see of you. Okay, what's happening? Timeline. Without Shang Tsung to hold it together, it's falling apart. You must return to your timeline before this one collapses. Thank you for your aid, Liu Kang. May we one day meet again.
I'm telling you, the locations we found here are money. I mean, look at this. Don't the rainbow colors on these mountains just scream Outworld?
I cannot believe you'll be telling our story about how we defeated Shang Tsung.
Well, the studio thinks it's fiction, not fact. But I don't care, as long as it's covering the budget.
I assume you'll be the star.
Nope, I'm behind the camera, writing and directing. Time to let someone younger and prettier take the lead. You know, I've written in parts for all of you, if you want them.
Us? On screen?
I mean, they're cameos. But like they say, there are no small parts.
Thank you, Johnny. But we must decline.
But Raiden?
The new initiates arrive tomorrow. We must return to the Wuxi to begin their instruction.
Of course. You are right.
What about you, Takahashi? I need a blind swordsman. And no actor can do what you do.
I would love to. But my work to revive the Taira is starting to pay off. I can't let up now.
Well, I know better than to ask you. Your plate is always full.
Indeed, Johnny Cage. Which is why I must now depart.
Off to Outworld? To advise the Empress?
Between her father and her sister, Melina is receiving plenty of good advice. And with the sorcerers and the general imprisoned, there are few threats to her rule.
Is something wrong, then?
I am simply shoring up our defenses. As you know, Bi-Han and his Lin Kuei have abandoned their roles as Earthrealm's guardians. His brother, Kuai Liang, has agreed to build a new clan, the Shirai Ryu, to take its place. I must go aid his efforts.
Is there anything we can do?
Not yet, but I will call upon all of you when the time comes. Madame Bo, once again you have served an excellent meal.
That's kind of you to say.
Enjoy the rest of your evening. And thank you, all of you. You have served well as Earthrealm's champions.
No, Liu Kang. Thank you. Joining up with you really has changed the arcs of our lives.
I am glad.
All right, gentlemen. If you're finished, there's only one thing left to do. Which one of you gets the bad news?
Ooh, not me. I'm still 3 mil in the hole on Sento.
How thick's your wallet, Takahashi?
Thick enough. But seems to me our hosts are on the hook. They did invite
you
us.
You think we have money?
The Shaolin live modestly.
Easy, Kumbo. They're teasing.
Don't worry, Farmer. I've got this covered. Besides, my business manager tells me I can write this whole thing off.
The realms are in safe hands.
Look at him, clinging to life. Even now he struggles.
Everyone who fought today did so fiercely.
Had I not been here for it, I would have thought it impossible. Warriors from across timelines, clashing in combat. The blood, the death, the chaos.
Yes, Lord Havoc. It's unfortunate it all ended so fast.
The next time, it won't happen.